we're about to meet up with my wonderful friend who has the Alfa Romeo. He's been in two videos now, actually. Oh, wait, I think he's been in three. Well, he's about to be in a fourth one. All right, we're gonna go ahead and meet up with him, get his brakes done, and we might be running his car on video. We ran his car the last time. I'm not sure if I told you how that went, but I'm not gonna tell you. But we're gonna go ahead, go to his house, and see what kind of shenanigans we get into. Y'all, we have made it. We have made it. There's that Alfa Romeo. Woo-wee! Beat me in the quarter mile, but you know what? Catch me on track. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna see the meat and potatoes. Ferrari right here. Oh my god, you got automatic hood. Oh, there's the heat wrap. Yeah, there's the pasta sauce. Bro, someone stole his stickers, bro. So you literally had stickers up here, like just sitting here at a car meet, right? And someone actually took them. Freaking people. That gold tape is sexy. I got silver tape. Oh, is that the turbo? Damn. Look at that. That's a freaking.
Top now.
Oh my god, look at that. Oof. What do y'all think? Luna's front end? Or the Alfa's front end? She's pretty. So y'all, the turbo on this car is a 47 millimeter. I think it's what we discovered. Mine's a 37 for the turbine. You got a bigger turbo than me. Freaking Alfa. Yeah, you do have a bigger motor. This is a 2 liter? Yeah. So this car makes 280 horsepower and 300 torque. Now I'm assuming that's probably to the crank because that's just stock numbers. Pretty sure Luna's making around 250 wheel, 300 wheel torque. This car is a little heavier. I think this car weighs like 37, but it's got an 8-speed transmission. And it's all-wheel drive, so the freaking digs in this thing are nasty. Cheater. Disconnect the all-wheel drive, we'll race. No wasp. Get away. Get out. Yeah, that was a pretty easy brake chain so far. Don't forget to connect that piece back. Y'all, I've been trying to run this E in this gas tank, but I can't get the gas out. I don't know why it's not working, dude. I really don't. I think there's something I have to take out. Because no matter what, it just doesn't work, so. Thank God I'm friends with someone who owns an Alfa, because he figured out my gas tank. Yeah, because he has an Alfa. He's always working on his car, you know, maintenance, and it's breaking down. So guess what? Once he's done with this, y'all, we're going to catch like a couple roll races. I can't do digs, because, you know, Mr. Man over here has all-wheel drive and an 8-speed transmission. He likes to joke around with me, saying, well, we'll do a dig. He said, what? Well, no. We do a 30 roll, then you might have a problem. I don't know. From a 30, this car pulls quick, but I don't know. We'll find out. We're gonna do a couple runs once he gets these brake pads in. Plus, he has to brake them in anyway. Oh, by the way, we have another track day coming up in probably a couple weeks to a month. So I think I told you all about that in the last video, but we're gonna bring Luna back out to the track and we're hunting for a mid 120. So I think we can pull it off. All right, we got new brake pads coming in. We'll be running some E, we have a better tune, we have a rear sway bar, and I also got more driver experience now. So I think a mid 120, if I really push it, is possible. Okay, it's really possible. Of course, driver mod and stuff is really like the best thing, the most important thing. But I think if I full send it, we can probably hit a mid 120 or close to that. We also can no lift shift now, which really helps me stay in the boost. So we should be able to hit 100 miles an hour on the straights because we were hitting like 95, 96 on the old tune. We're making a little more power now, plus no lift shifting. And we can probably hit 100 on the straight, no matter what, seeing a better lap time. But that's why I got this go-go juice, E85. Dog, what is, look at this, he's got stir trash stuff. What? So is this, you got more horsepower because of this?
No, they probably won't shear as easily, but.
Oh shit, you need that. Sorry, I was stealing that from you.
God, this wrench has reached nuclear temperatures.
L-pad. That's a little worn.
You want 93, right?
Yeah.
So you zero it out on 90. That's 90. Because you just hit zero on that 9.
Okay.
So 93, you go 1, 2, 3. You're at 93.
Oh, that's wild. Wow. Guys, if you don't have an Alfa Romeo friend, get one. It sounds good though. Yeah. Ooh, listen to her purr. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Ooh, burbles. So this man said he bought this car because it's part of his heritage. With the spaghetti and meatballs for the YouTube.
I'm gonna put hard lines on the outside.
He forgot to.
For me.
He's like, look away as I forgot to put the nuts back or whatever. Oh my gosh. I've never been in an Alfa Romeo before.
That was a pretty high launch, too. I launched at 3 there.
Wow.
I usually launch a little bit lower than that. The transmission likes to cut it a little bit, torque a little bit.
Right.
So I don't snap the carbon fiber drive shaft into a bajillion pieces.
Wow. Guys, I get to drive the spaghetti mobile.
And then when you feel the shifter, you feel a little button. Hit that button and pull back. No, the bottom. Yep. You feel that? Yeah. It's just a little snap. That's it.
Am I good?
Yeah.
Oh, this thing drives so nice. Oh, this thing drives sick. Oh, this thing is so smooth, bro. Dude, you can hear that turbo so good in this car. It's so easy to hear that turbo. Wow. All right, y'all, it's time to get some roll races in. I'm gonna go to Shell real quick. I gotta even out my E85 ratio. It's a little high. And then after that, going to get some fun runs in, then I'm gonna head to dinner. Go! Guys, we're getting some last minute runs in, some late night runs. Obviously it is dark out, so it's a lot cooler, and we're gonna see if one of us is faster than the other. I'm pretty even with that Alpha. On the top end I pull on him, but I don't know, we haven't been able to get like a truly solid run with like nice cool air. So this is gonna be the first time that we actually try it with that, so we'll see what happens. Those were definitely some awesome runs. Huge shout out to Alex. Alex, thank you very much for being on the channel. I look forward to having you on the channel more often. Your car is freaking sick, dude. That Alpha is pretty quick, and Luna did pretty good against that, okay? I'm proud of her. If you guys enjoyed the video, smash the sub button. I'm telling you, smash it. I'm not just asking you, I'm telling you. Nah, man, you don't have to do that. But if you like the videos, hit the sub button, guys. We're almost at 800, we're getting there. As always, guys, stay awesome, and I'll see y'all in the next video.